guys and girls from the beautiful racetrack here at the German GoPro GP at the Sachsenring. Did I say racetrack? For me, it's a bit more than a racetrack. It's more like, yeah, I can say that, roller coaster. It is a real roller coaster. And today, my name is Stefan Nebel, and we go that lap together to start the beautiful weekend here in Germany. So let's pin it up to start finish. Try to not wheelie too much. Going up to fourth gear before heartbreaking end of start and finish. Try to not be too harsh on the brakes. Right inside of the tires are pretty cold. This is a typical dangerous part of the racetrack because right hand corners 3 times, left hand corners 10. So also here down in the Omega, try to make the apex and then make the uphill corner. Try to accelerate hard, clicking one gear up to build up the speed. Left hander, and then you have to make the apex here. Pretty late, over the crest, didn't see where you have to go, so you really have to know which is your ID line. Late apex here too, and then none expect the next left hander. Going uphill again, really fast corner, you have to make the apex perfect before uphill again. Left hander, yes it is, one more. And then from turn 10 to turn 11, the most critical part here, pin it down the hill. Whoa, we have some movement in the bike, wheeling it downhill. Before clicking down the gears from 5th to 3rd again. Oh, going blind into that corner too, making the apex again. Accelerate hard, yes. And that was already one lap here at the Sachsenring circuit. And expect everybody wants to be the first guy on the racetrack and on start and finish going up here to win the German race here at the Sachsenring. And like I told you last time, for me, it's all the time. This the best time from the weekend because I'm on my own on the race bike and being allowed to show you guys the beautiful racetrack. So enjoy the weekend, enjoy the GoPro GP of Sachsenring, and stay tuned. Nice Sunday, guys. See you soon.